The next god that we're looking at is Vishvamitra. These are such hard words. Brahmarshi, enlightened priest, and the spiritual guide of Rama and Lakshman. But the Vishvamitra wasn't always so pious. He starts out as a warfaring king who curses and kills many to rise to the throne. But after a chance encounter and humbling fight with another guru named Vashishta over his mystical cow, Vishvamitra sees the error of his ways and retreats from society to perform penance. After enduring hundreds of years of austerity, Vishvamitra reaches the rare status of Rishi. The creator god Brahma personally bestows this honor upon Vishvamitra and gives him a new mission. His assignment is to train the avatar Rama for his future ordeals. The kind Rishi winds up recruiting both Rama and Lakshman and patiently teaches them all wisdom that he has acquired.